After almost 12 hours of intense questioning, Ashish Mishra has finally been declared as arrested and here at the Crime Branch office at the Lakhimpur Police Station. There is a lot of media frenzy which is happening. Just a short while back, the IG in charge of this entire investigation, he came out to announce, and this is in fact the possibility of vehicle in which Ashish Mishra would be taken for further process. Maybe, you know, he will be first taken for a medical examination, then probably before the consent court. But it's clearly a big, big development as far as the Lakhimpur case is concerned. The man who is son of Union Minister and has been, you know, getting a long rope from the police has now been finally arrested by the cops, and it has, you know, come in as a big circle of justice, because Ashish Mishra continues to say that he is innocent. Even today, all during the course of investigation, he didn't cooperate. He continues saying that he is innocent, but they cut much ties with the questioning officers, with the officers concerned, and therefore he has been now arrested. So it's a big, big development as far as this entire case is concerned, and a development which is also coming with a lot of possible political fallout.